Hi, in this episode, I'm going to show you how to add a coordinate grid to your map using QGIS. So let's get started. First of all, add your map. I will add a map through XYZ tiles connection. And just zoom in. Or I can add a raster file. I will try and add a raster map also. Just finding my map. Here it is, open. Of course, don't forget, set the coordinate reference system. Here is our map. Now, from the toolbar, you should find new print layout and click on it like so. You can find this tool from project and here it is, new print layout. And it will ask you to type the name or the title of your map. Now this new window that is opening is the window in which we will be adding our map like so. Add map, draw, and here it is. On the right side in the item properties you can see the scale, and I want the scale to be 10. Like so, you can see the map has changed a bit. You have the main properties here, like scale, map rotation. You can rotate if you need the CRS, the coordinate reference system. You can choose here. If I resize the map, I can move it or resize it. If I try and resize the map, as you can see, the scale has changed and I want it to be 10,000. And you can do this with the expression builder. You can lock your scale here, just typing 10,000 and OK. And as you can see, this function is now working. I can resize the map and the scale will remain the same. So now it's good. I can just adjust and set it where I want it to be. Now going down and find grids. On it, click on the plus sign, add a new grid. You'll see that it is formed here, modify grid, and here you have the properties, the grid appearance, as it says, grid type. I'll just set the interval first, try 1000, and this is a bit wide. I'll just delete a zero. Let's try with 500. now it's good. You can try and modify your grid as you like. I'm not changing the grid type. You can make it solid, cross markers, or change the color. You can put red, for example. Whatever color you need it to be. Make it more or less visible with the opacity. I'll add a frame also. We have frame style here, frame size, frame margin. You can choose whatever size you want the frame to be. Do you want it to have a margin or you do not? You can play with this. Now check this box, draw coordinates. And now you'll see that the coordinates are written on every side, left and right, top and bottom. You can change that. I'll just type coordinate precision 0, so I'll have a whole number here, not decimal numbers. I can disable some of the coordinates. Let's say I want the coordinates written just on two sides or one side of the map. I can also change the format of the text like so. Here you see disable bottom, no, disable right, and now we have only the left and top coordinates left. I will you can change the format of the coordinates. You can make them decimal with suffix, like so. You have east, north suffixes. Let's zoom and see. I can make them with degree and minutes. Just change the font here. This is okay, I like this font. So play a bit, try all these properties and adjust them to your project. And that was all for this episode. I really hope you found this helpful, and I will see you in the next video.